made lasagna for dinner, and he said he was really excited to make lasagna for dinner because he had a dad joke he wanted to tell us. So go ahead.
LGBTQ, lasagna, garlic bread time, Queens.
I'm not straight. I'm not gay. I'm not bi. I'm a slut.
People really still be flirting with me when my girlfriend looks like this.
Why everyone thinks the LGBTQIA plus community is so fucking privileged. Oh my gosh, you guys get your own month. Yes, and we can still be legally killed in 39 states, and that's just in the US alone. Okay, we get a month. You guys get to walk outside every single day, being who you are, without threat to your life. Re-fucking legs. I want to be oppressed, head ass. Chill.
I drive alone past your street.
Take me to church, I was like a dog at the shop.
I give a shit. You say the whole world's ending, honey, it already did. You're not gonna slow it, heaven knows you tried. Got it good, now get inside.
Think about it.
Yeah.
Christmas.
Mm-hmm.
But make it gay.
Make it gay. Like this gay?
Yeah.
That's nice. I love it. But just for all year long.
Yeah.
This one.
Perfect.
This one.
Okay. Cool.
Slipping through my fingers all the time. I try to capture every minute. Slipping through my fingers all the time. Do I really see what's in her mind? Each time I think I'm close to knowing.
About ancient Africa that nobody ever told you. Africa's real name is not Africa. It was named by Europeans, but its real name is Aokibulon, which means Garden of Eden and Mother of Mankind. So in ancient Egypt, there's a story about the goddess Isis, whose virgin belly was impregnated, and she gave birth to the god Horus, who was born on December 25th. Sounds familiar, huh? And a lot of people have actually written books about the similarities between the story of Horus and the story of Jesus. And if you're wondering, yes, the story of Horus came way before Jesus. Jeff Bezos and Bill Gates are not the richest people in history and probably will not be compared to Mansa Musa, who is the richest person in all history, who was an African king, and his worth today is about $400 billion. South Africa was literally riddled in gold at one point, and people would literally use it to trade for things like salt because they had so much of it that they didn't put that much value to it. Don't get me wrong.
So I started my period at work today and had nothing on me, and I'm not out at work, so I was like, shit, what do I do? So I ran to the gas station that's like right next to my work, and I bought one of those little things of pads, just like a little small one. But then I was like, shit, how do I get this back into work? Very discreetly. And so I'm at the counter buying these things, and the guy was like, do you want a bag? And I paused for like a good 5 seconds, and I was like, so this is a weird situation. My boss doesn't know I'm the type of person to need these, and so I'm gonna try and put them all in my pockets. And so I opened it and just started shoving panty liners into my pockets. And man, pockets can fit a lot of panty liners. Manty liners.
Lily was a little girl, afraid of the big white world. She grew up within her castle walls. Now and then she tried to run, and then on a night with the setting sun, she went in the woods away, so afraid, all alone. They want her, don't go there, there's creatures who are hiding in the dark, there's something and creeping, it told her, don't you worry, just follow everywhere I go, top of the mountains of Alito, you know everything you've been dreaming of.
Mom or dad? Who's the better cook? Who yells the most? Who's better at sports? Who cuddles the best? Who are you most scared of? Who eats the most? Who is the most fun? Who is on their phone more? Who cleans more? Who teaches you the most? Who do you love more?
If I don't look like a queer-coded cartoon villain when I dress, what, pray tell, is the point in dressing at all?
In the third grade, I thought that I was gay, cause I could draw, my uncle was, and I kept my room straight. I told my mom, tears rushing down my face, she's like, Ben, you've loved girls since before pre-K. Tripping. Yeah, I guess she had a point, didn't she? Bunch of stereotypes all in my head. I remember doing the math, like, yeah, I'm good at Little League. A preconceived idea of what it all meant. But those that like the same sex have the characteristics. The right-wing conservatives think it's a decision. And you can be cured with some treatment and religion. Man-made rewiring of a predisposition playing God. Oh nah, here we go. America the brave still fears what we don't know. And God loves all his children. It's somehow forgotten, but we paraphrase a book written 3,500 years ago.
Bye-bye,
I don't know.
Bye-bye. And I can't change. Bye-bye. Even if I tried, even if I wanted to.
I got my driver's license last week, just like we've always talked about. Cause you were so excited for me to finally drive up to your house. But today I drove through the suburbs, crying because you weren't around, Jocelyn.
I love everything. Fire spreading all around my room. My world's so bright, it's hard to breathe, but that's alright. Hush.
Currently, homosexual behavior has been documented in over 480 different animals. Okay, and what's the problem?
Read this. Why are you recording this?
I'm not reading that. That is wrong. That is incorrect. That's been translated over hundreds and hundreds of times.
Wrong.
Yes, it's incorrect.
You would have
said
this a couple years ago. You know how diehard Christian you were?
Yeah, because I was faking it. I was doing what my family wanted.
You could not fake that.
I couldn't fake it. Maybe I'm a pretty good actor. Also, I was brainwashed. You realize that, right?
Brainwashed?
Yeah.
By who? When the government?
No, by the church.
Seriously?
Yeah.
The church.
Yeah. Do you not realize how
this stuff to Papa if he was still here?
Yes, I would.
You would. You would, okay.
Yeah, I would. Why would you bring him in it? It doesn't matter.
Because you're saying this to me.
Yeah.
But you're not saying this to anybody else.
I've said it to GJ countless of times. She won't listen to me.
Because you're wrong. That's what
I'm wrong. Well, how am I wrong? You're going to say, okay.
So when you're going to tell her that we did that too, she thinks it's special, but it's already used. That was our place. I found it first. I made the jokes you tell to her when she's with you.